I come from the real Wakanda, standing tall atop the Lubombo, a land flowing with rivers of milk and honey. My people's skin glows when it's sunny, a glow of a billion stars in formation. In our hands, the blueprints of creation, a land where talent walks the streets free and about. Singers, dancers, poets, all those who bend universal energy into time capsules. We capture moments left behind by our predecessors. We are the freeborn of Kwalomahashe, Mbuzini, home of hope. Young yet wisdom-filled jewels grow to be symbols of home. Yes, we bleed mostly. Young women blinded by the smell of semen. Boys so eager to taste the forbidden fruit, not thinking of how the Eden snake often bites. Poverty strikes. Kids walking up and down the streets with torn diapers. Mothers clenching tight to their wristwatches, trying to turn back the tide of time. But it keeps passing. And yes, we have gold in us, gold in our souls. You see, my brothers built castles out of dusty sand. And even through the many storms, they still stand. Mbuzini is my home. I love her with all my heart.